What's going on, guys? Your boy Kev the Entertainer here, and I'm doing a video with my little nephew Georgie. Say what's up.
Hey, what's up, you too?
We're gonna do the whisper challenge, alright? But this is not the normal whisper challenge. This is not a you lose and that's it. We're doing the punishment.
Punishment.
And the punishment will be the winner has to choose three things that the loser has to eat. But when I say three things, I mean like mix the three things together.
Oh no!
You don't have to eat the whole thing if it's really disgusting.
Okay,
if I lose too. But yeah. So he's gonna start first. He gets three chances to guess what I'm saying. And yeah, without further ado, ready?
Here we go!
Put that one. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Is that the truth?
Now I can.
Alright. Do it for the YouTube.
What?
Do it for the YouTube.
Something stupid?
That's one guess. Do it for the YouTube.
I'm stupid, you are stupid.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What?
Do it for the YouTube.
Stupid. No!
Ah, you love the guy.
Yo, that's crazy. I don't even know. What did you say?
Do it for the YouTube.
Oh. Alright.
Think of a sentence.
Alright.
Something funny. You gotta talk loud so they can hear you.
Yes, I know that. What's going on, guys?
Change it. I heard you.
What? Cats eat cat food all day.
I can't see your lips because you want to get...
Cats eat cat food all day.
What?
Cats eat cat food all day.
Cats eat cat food all day?
Got it!
You got it?
You got it!
Let's go.
Let's go.
I got 1 point.
Not feeling nervous, no.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy.
What?
What's going on? What's going on, guys? It's your boy.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy?
Yes.
Yeah!
Did you hear me? Tell the truth.
No.
Not for real, for real.
I promise you I didn't.
You got one, I got one.
Oh my gosh. That was hard. I love Coca-Cola.
I can't see you because you're going like this.
I love Coca-Cola.
One more time.
I love Coca-Cola.
I love... Say the last word.
Coca-Cola.
Kobe Bryant?
No.
Oh. Say it again.
I love Coca-Cola.
I love going out.
No. I love Coca-Cola.
Say it slow.
Coca-Cola.
One more time.
I love Coca-Cola.
I love doing dishes.
No, that's it. I love Coca-Cola.
I don't love Coca-Cola though, so
no,
I was not going to guess that.
No,
you can't see me.
What?
You can't see me.
What?
You can't see me.
You can't stop this?
No. You can't see me.
You can't stop me?
Nope. One more try. Can you hear me?
No.
You lying. How you know what I was saying?
Because I can read your lips.
You can't see me.
You can't beat me?
Nope.
What?
You can't see me.
Ah! LeBron James is my favorite player.
What?
LeBron James is my favorite player.
I know what you said.
You heard it?
I only heard LeBron James, but I didn't hear the rest, but I know what you said. LeBron James is my favorite player.
Oh, come on.
That's not my favorite player, though. I got two.
I got one. I feel so bad right now.
Steph Curry is the three-point king.
What? What did you say?
Steph Curry is the three-point king.
Steph Curry is the three-point cake?
Steph Curry is the three-point king.
Steph Curry is the three-point king?
Yes.
Yes! What's going on outside?
Say it slow.
What's going on outside?
What's going on outside?
Yeah.
I got it?
You got it. Oh, no.
I got three.
No.
John Cena sucks.
What?
John Cena sucks.
John Cena Bucks?
Bruh.
No.
John Cena sucks? There you go.
Yeah! Oh my gosh! I love Titanfall.
I won.
You heard it?
Yeah.
What is it?
I love Titanfall. Game over! Again.
Okay.
You ready for your punishment?
Oh no!
Punishment coming up in 3, 2, 1.
Alright guys, so this is punishment time. We're going to look through my refrigerator to see what we have here. It's not much food and stuff here. It's limited. Have to go grocery shopping real soon. But let's choose three things for him to eat. Now, I don't want to choose something very disgusting because that is my nephew and that's pretty mean. And also choose ranch dressing. That would make him throw up. So that's a big, big no. It's going to be disgusting. Mayonnaise. Let's see what you gotta eat.
Please don't tell me.
Alright, close your eyes. Come. Don't look. Open your eyes.
Oh.
It's not too bad.
Wait,
but there's a catch to it.
Oh no.
Can you please put this back in the refrigerator for me?
Wait, what? No!
Cat food!
Oh.
How do you feel about that?
Please help me someone. Oh my god.
Alright, so look, I'm not gonna make you eat a whole plate. That's disgusting. I'm not gonna make you do that.
Like three?
Three, yeah. Three. How do you feel about this? It's a punishment. If we ever make future videos, I might lose. You can do the same thing to me. It might be a different punishment. Alright?
Okay.
Alright, so here we go. We're gonna mix the things together. Oh, damn, this is disgusting.
Oh, no, stop. You're making it nervous for me. Ew.
Alright, that's one spoon of mayonnaise.
Ew.
The jelly. Nope. If you don't know what I meant by nope, go watch my NBA Playground gameplay. Alright, look, the rules is you don't have to eat all, right? But you have to eat one. You have to swallow one.
Swallow?
Yeah.
Swallow? It's gonna take like medicine.
Here we go. Go ahead. You can throw one, you have to eat one. That's cool.
Okay.
Woof! So sorry to see this. No, you have to put the jelly.
Oh, the jelly too?
Yeah. If you want to eat that one and swallow it, you can do it.
Guys, this is for you.
You okay?
Swallowed. Oh my god.
Is it nasty?
Yes.
Alright, you swallow it, so you don't have to eat it, just put
no,
it.
No, I'm good.
No, but you have to put it in your mouth, you have to. But you don't have to swallow, you can just put it.
No, I already swallowed one, just enough.
Nope, that's the punishment.
No.
You can spit it out as soon as if you want.
Okay.
Last but not least, the last cat food. Here we go.
Yeah.
Alright, so how did you feel about that?
I have no words, people.
If you enjoyed that video, click the like button down below. Try to get it to at least 100. At least 100 likes, you know, because it's me and my nephew. If you enjoy that, leave some comments down below what challenges you would like us to do in the future. And any words you want to say to the viewers?
Subscribe to Kev the Entertainer.
Yes, subscribe.
See you next time.
Yeah, we see you guys next time. Subscribe, like, comment. If you guys want to follow me on Snapchat or Instagram, I will leave it in the description box down below. And, yeah, I'm out of here. Kev the Entertainer. Let's get it.